House to Die Hard for just over a year. I'm a nurse by background, but I work in healthcare IT. I've really played soccer almost my entire life. I played through college, played a little after college, and then I tore my second ACL. And at that point, I knew I needed to do something else. I need to get up in the morning and go to work, so I can't be injuring myself like that. So I tried a few different things. I did some running right after I tore my ACL. I trained for and ran my first half marathon. I'm not a fan of running though, so it just wasn't for me. So I tried some high intensity interval training, and that was fun. But then I moved to Daytona and needed something else. But I've always loved lifting weights. Yeah. So I liked the intensity plus the weight aspect of it. I reached out to CrossFit Die Hard, and Boz got back to me like same day, I think. Yeah. And so within like the next week, I was in and signed up for the on-ramp. So actually when I took this job, you know, I came from Orlando and took this job in Daytona. It did cause a lot of extra stress, and being inactive, I gained weight because of it. So dedicating this time, I try to come 5-6 times a week. It really helps me focus, especially coming early in the morning. During the summer, it can be pretty hot in Daytona, so 5:30 is a perfect class for that. But it helps me dedicate the time each day, and then it lets me get through the day and get started. It's amazing because my goal was thought to lose weight. It's really just to lose fat. So I've gained a lot of muscle, and I've dropped inches. So that's really where it's important. The number doesn't really matter. I know I've always worried about training by myself, just for safety aspects. I don't want to be hurt. So it's nice to have the coaches here. They're always willing to give you tips. If you reach out to them, or if they notice you're doing something wrong, they're always there to guide you to do the right thing. Community is amazing. Everybody, you know, you hear about that and you think that can't be true. They're really like family, but they are. We ask about each other's lives outside the gym, and we motivate each other to keep coming every day. I come to the 5:30 class in the morning, and that takes a lot of commitment. If it wasn't for everybody that's in that class, there's no way. The events are great, so it extends this community outside the gym. So it's fun to do the beach quad. I mean, we have a beach right here, why not use it? The Christmas parties are fun, they do Thanksgiving meals together. It really is like a family. My only regret when it comes to CrossFit is not doing it sooner. I drank the Kool-Aid, I'm in, 100%. Brooke Inns. It's awesome, and technically she's a movie star now. She's in Wonder Woman, Justice League. She's an amazing CrossFit athlete, and yeah, she's pretty awesome. I mean, I love summer because I like the water. Even though people think it's warm here year round, once you live here, the winter drops below 60, it's pretty cold. So I definitely enjoy maybe spring into summer. All the time, probably at least 10. Be a dolphin. They seem to have a lot of fun. You know, swim all day, and they're always playing.